9 o'clock now on February the 6th, 2010. I'm on the public bus in Guanajuato, going back to my hotel. And we're just going through the famous tunnels of Guanajuato. Let me give you a little look from the bus here. It's quite cool. I love these underground roads. A nice lady directed me to the underground bus stop and the bus ride to my hotel, which was about a 25-minute walk from downtown, is about 4 pesos. No, yeah, 4 pesos, that's right. That's quite inexpensive. And I figure the bus ride is probably going to take, I don't know, 15 minutes maybe? So we're going through this intricate network of underground tunnels here, for which Guanajuato is well known. The young gentleman is staring at me because he's thinking, why is this woman talking to herself? That's what happens to me usually. I walk around by myself and talk to the camera. So, yeah, it's quite the unusual city. I'm really enjoying Guanajuato. People are very friendly. I've been feeling very safe here, which is an important consideration when you're traveling by yourself as a female. And we're still going all underground. Yeah, see, there's another bus stop right here, underground. People getting on. And we're very close to downtown. Jardín de la Unión is the main square of Guanajuato, and Teatro Juárez is the beautiful 19th century theater on the main square. So let's continue this ride a little bit. I actually got a good seat here, right behind the driver. Kind of cool. Lighting is very good in these tunnels, actually, which is great. Many of the tunnels have sidewalks, so people are actually walking there day and night. I don't think there's too much crime here in the tunnels. And it's probably a good way of cutting through the city. Getting very tight here. This car is parked strange. Alright, I guess we're making it. There's not enough space in the city to park cars, so people park their cars in the underground tunnels, as you can see. And now we're going to come out shortly, I think. I don't know how long this tunnel is going to take. We're above ground now, as far as I can tell. Yep, we're above ground. Come out of the tunnel. It's been a nice evening. I walked downtown, left at 6:40 at the hotel, got downtown at 7:10, and walked around the downtown, past the cathedral, Teatro Juárez, and joined one of the famous musical walkabouts, which are called estudiantinas, which are originally done with students, but some of the musicians looked a little bit older. Oh, we're now getting into my area, okay. There we go. Wonderful. Very easy to get around here in Guanajuato. I'll come back to you a little later.